One person was killed, another hurt in a crash in Menomonie last night. According to Dunn County Sheriff Kevin Bygd, it happened about 8 p.m. on 420th Street in Menomonie. Bygd says the car missed a curve and crashed into some trees. The male driver was pronounced dead at the scene. A male passenger was sent to a local hospital but is expected to be okay. The names of those involved have not been released, and the cause of that crash remains under investigation.